everybody, OCD Farmer here today, and welcome back to the interior for episode 4 of our solo series. And we got one new addition for you, and that is the Pottinger Weeder. This is the smallest one, I believe. So yeah, that is that, and that is everything to show you. So we are going to get going on what we got to do today, and what we got to do today is... we gotta pick some more stones, and we also gotta top up the stone crusher here. So we gotta give them water and diesel. So yeah, we'll do that first, and then we'll get to going on picking some more stones. I do want to make some stone blocks and stone slabs and lime, and lime from here as well. We do get stuff from here, but I'm just going to sell all this stuff, and all the lime from here, I'm just going to sell it outright, so we won't really need to do anything with it. So yeah, that is going to be the plan stand for today, so I'm going to get going on the fast forwarding. So, enjoy yourselves.
Thank you.
Alrighty, that's pretty much gonna do it for today. We got just over 500,000 liters here. So we got a lot loaded. Almost full load. I think it's like 820,000 liters though, so yeah, that would take a while. Actually, probably not much longer than. Actually, we did a lot. But yeah, that's gonna do it. We're just gonna go dump this off to the lime production and the stone factory. And we'll top up the diesel too as well. But yeah, I think I'm just gonna. Yeah, we'll next time here we'll keep loading stones and then sleep it off. Next episode might be a little shorter. Some more as we need it, but right now we are good. It's in the red, but we still are producing, so we'll let that run down and then we'll buy some more. So we are making gravel, lime, iron ore, dirt, and coal. Pretty cool. I like it. And then here we're making lime. We still need to give them water though, so we'll do that next time before we start with the stone removal. And we are making stone blocks, lime, and slabs now as well, so yeah. And I am going to just sell these all because, yeah. So those are now just selling. The lime we're going to keep from the lime production. And all this stuff we'll sell, but I'm going to sell it by myself, I think. We'll see. I'm going to sell the lime, I know that. So we'll just sell the lime out. Everything else we'll store. See what we need to do. But yeah, that is gonna do it for today though. So till next time, OCD Farming signing out. Peace.